My name is Kristen Proto, and I'm the Executive Director of the Garage Community and Youth Center. We are an after-school program in Kennett Square and West Grove, serving at-risk middle and high school students. Throughout our programs, we provide academic support, relational and social support, skill development, leadership development, and service opportunities. Part of our mission, part of our DNA, is to get to know the students who walk through the door individually, to know each young person by name, to know their story, to know their background, to know their struggles, to know their barriers, and to really build those relationships with them.
My name is Cynthia Drummond. I have two students from Kennett Middle School who attend the Garage. It has exposed them to educational and cultural activities. The mentor program has allowed them to be introduced to people from different backgrounds, from different walks of life, that will help impact their career choices and their academic choices as well.
It helped us to start our mentoring relationship by doing fun things together, by doing the girls program, and now we've kind of branched out into spending time together out in the community. We've gone shopping and we've gone to eat food together, and I've gotten to visit Nicole at her house and meet her family.
People here, like, they really help you. It doesn't matter where you came from, doesn't matter your skin color. Everyone has an opportunity to come here and do better and have a better future.
I know I'm not alone. I know that I have other people to speak with. It's not just about school. It's like about other things too.
My name is Allison Radwick. I'm a parent of one of the students at the Garage, and we're very grateful for the time he's able to spend at the Garage. He's had a lot of fun and learning experiences here. He loves to come here after school. He's able to have been matched with a mentor, JJ, who has been wonderful with helping me out as I'm a single mom.
I got the help Ken needed. I have people to guide me, and I have people like to make me work hard.
For me, mentorship has been basically to semi-adopt another young person in my life. I have children of my own who have grown past the age of 18. Here, I see a willingness by these young people to come to me and talk about things. They need it.
During activity, like, there's so much you can do, and like, you learn new things every single time you come here. They really help you whenever you're like down. They actually care for you and they ask you like what's wrong and if we can help with anything.
I wasn't really doing good with grades. Like, my grades were F's, maybe some D's, but as I continue, I mostly got better. My grades ended up being A's and B's.
Porque a nosotros nos ha ayudado. Más que nada, mi hijo cuando hace la tarea, mi hijo tiene mejores calificaciones ahora que viene acá para el garage. Y también el programa le ha ayudado también para agarrar su trabajo. Gracias al garage tiene su trabajo y yo estoy muy agradecida por eso. Yo y mi familia estamos muy agradecidos por eso.
The garage just provides such an incredible program where it's structured, it's a safe place. The staff is great, the volunteers are great.
Yeah, that's the only reason why I come to the garage, is like to get my work done, keep my life straight, and just make new friends, because if you meet new people, like, you're gonna learn a lot more things than you know.
I support the garage because I believe that what they do here in mentoring youth prepares them to be contributing adults in our society. I think it really gives them an opportunity to succeed in life where with information that they may have not gotten from other places.
It's sometimes these kind of hard to pinpoint relationships or adventures that you find in places like the garage that end up pushing you towards something, and knowing that our students have that opportunity with them, you know, really helps us make sure that our students are going to graduate and go on to things that are really exciting.
For more information, visit our website at www.garageyouthcenter.org.